Hey guys, Geezer's back, here to play with toy cars. We're going to do some further testing of this Roto Revolution because it's got two boosters, and kind of the next thing I want to do is to see how all our top cars do with the boosters. And what better place to do that than with this double booster baby that doesn't give you any rolling room till you're back in another booster. Anyway, just to catch you up, here's our group of top contenders, the 24 winners of the rolling test, plus two from the last group of Goodwill cars we had. These are the only ones that actually finished the rolling test. And then we got some other stuff from the Goodwill last time we went a couple days ago, but these aren't really cars that are meant to roll. They're actually just collector's cars. They're not Hot Wheels. They got rubber tires. There's four in a box. Probably won't even open those. Here's one that came without a box. It actually came in two pieces. So this thing isn't even going to stay together if I try to throw it through the Revolution, baby. Anyway, so yeah, we're going to play with this for a little while. See what kind of cars can get through this thing without crashing right away. I got two cameras on it, so let's see. Let's start off with our original. This is the guy that came with the set. We know he works. And he's the high-tech missile. All right, anyway, here we go. This is pretty much our bench test guy because we know he works. And he restarts once he crashes a little bit. That's kind of cool. And no, I'm not going to count. We'll just know who does well by how long he lasts. Look at that. Yeah, that's a winner. All right. So we'll just go ahead and stick the winners in here until it fills up. Let's go. Just for the sake of argument, let's see how this guy does with these rubber tires. Actually, I think I did him once before and he just falls apart. There we go. Falls apart. All right. So Not meant to be a run through a booster. Go ahead and throw him in with the other guys and we'll never run down the track here. Alright, so next up, one of our good little cars, the Torque Twister. See how he does, he's kind of light. And then we got, he's doing it, upside down. Let's try again. We'll give each car a try or two before we give up on them. Whoa! This guy went flying. Let's try one more time. Yeah! Okay, another time. No. This guy goes back into the line. Now we're gonna bring out, this guy was pretty good in the rolling test. And he's the 71 Maverick Grabber. Here we go. Nope, backwards might help him. Let him go forward, might do a little better. There we go. This guy's pretty heavy. So I can see why he gets thrown out of there once in a while. Yep. A little bit too hefty. One more time. There it is. Alright. I have little hope for the news van. He rolls pretty good, but I have a feeling this is not going to be his forte. Yeah, you got through two of them. Try again. Oh, you didn't get through one. All right. Fail. Okay, here comes the R2 bug. Actually, the name of the car is the Kick Cart. Go ahead and try him with R2 in there. See how long either one of them lasts. Yeah! Oh, he didn't even fit through there. Look at that. Alright, that's all there is to that. So, it doesn't matter doing it without R2. He had no effect on it. Alright, so we've got a next up. And I'm not going to try too hard to read these things. I look too goofy when I wear both pairs of glasses. If you remember this guy from the rolling test, let's see how he does with boosters. hot. You can't even make three. So yeah, that's enough of that one. Comes to 69. It's 9 Chevelle. Oh, that's also his number. Yep, Mattel, but not Hot Wheels. So this is from, unless it's from Hot Wheels somewhere else. Anyway, let's see how he boosts. Not so great. Well, I thought we'd have more cards that are doing great at this. No. Mattel, there you go. Next up, Speed Racer, number 5. I don't think that's a Speed Racer car, but I'm going to keep calling it that. And he's really light. He even got some metal. Oh yeah, barely on the bottom. Right. So you do. Oh, oh, here it is. Let me know. Big surprise. Wow, pretty cool. Wonder why he did so well. Let's try it again. Okay, maybe that was a fluke. Here we go another time. Yeah. Not bad, huh? Cool. Let's stick him up on the podium there. Next up. Maelstrom. Eventually I'll know these names since we're going to be doing them over and over again. That's the Maelstrom. He's got a cool look, huh? But it's focusing on me, not on the car. I always thought that. Rock me. Anyway, I'll get better at this. Here comes the Maelstrom. Make sure he goes forward. No! Wow, he didn't even finish a loop. And that's the lift. He's got some heft to him, that's probably why. He's a little bit of a lead weight. Alright, he's got a little beat up. He must be a little old too. Yeah, 90 or something, 83 maybe. Alright, so looks like everything. Let's see how he boosts. Whoa! Yeah, nice. Take a better look at this. Yeah, it looks like 83 under there. I'm gonna have to get some glasses out and really memorize that. Nice car. Okay, you get a spot on the Roto Revolution. Next up. 2004, what 4-2? Yeah, I should probably have this one memorized. I've got two of them in the pack here. This is the one that I like the looks of. The other one's kind of gross. There we go. Alright. Wait for that yellow one. We're starting everybody on this yellow side just to be even. Hey, look at this. He's not clean like some of the other ones, but he still makes it. And actually, let's go straight to his other color. There's the what 4-2 in white and kind of bluish plastic. Here we go. Is he just as good? No. Well, look at that. And he was actually a better roller. Crazy. He rolls farther, but he doesn't boost as well. It might be an advantage to be slower. Oh, there we go. That's more like the other guy. Not bad. But, well, you got one of those guys on the podium, so he loses out because he wasn't quite as good. Alright, here we go. Remember this guy, he wasn't up at the top of the rollers. But he could roll or he wouldn't be here. Charger, Dodge Charger GT. And away he goes. Whoa. Okay, yeah. Metal on the top, plastic on the bottom. That seems to be a recipe for not a great multiple piece of car. Oh, yeah. Next up. Got the R 6455. What is that? The name of the car? I think it was the first time. Anyway, remember that one. Like that color. Booster, here we go. Whoa. Okay, let's get some speed out of that booster. I might actually be getting caught up in that a little bit. Nope. Yep, another one that's top heavy. Metal top, plastic bottom. Alright, Firestorm. Got a metal bottom, a little bit of metal on the black parts, and plastic. So this guy actually might be pretty good. The wheels aren't sticking out, so you may not get too messed up by the boosters. Let's see. Whoa. We still got some heft in spite of the metal on the bottom. Last time. Nope. Not designed for this game. Here come the bug. Now this is a surprise roller. But it took his all metal. Alright, that'll be something metal stuff. And he's got that logo on the bottom that's done. The old Hot Wheels print. I don't know how he's gonna do here. Let's see. Whoa, listen to that. Wow, you can just hear all that metal. Maybe one more time, but I don't want to beat him up. He's kind of shaking quite a bit here. One more time. Yeah, that did not sound good. In fact, I didn't even get a reset with that running through there. So, let's save him for rolling things. Here we go, next. Baseline. Oh, that's right. He's got all the bass speakers in the back. I'll remember that eventually. Baseline. Right out of that one. Let's try him on the orange side. Yeah, eventually he just kind of launches right out of the loop. Next one up. I think he's the only purple car, right? I don't know. Hot Wheels one at the beginning was purple. Lotus Elise. 2003. Metal top, plastic bottom. I don't know if that's a predictor anymore. Wah! Not liking. Well, close too soon. Let's try it one more time. That's a mixed bag on this guy, huh? Yeah. Not worth messing with anymore. I love this guy's shape. Look at that. This is our, that's right, the one we have to read the name on the side. Venom Strike. Venom Strike. It is a Hot Wheel. It wants to roll. It wants to. And sometimes it does it too well. Yeah. He gets such a kick out of that booster and he just flies out of the curve. Yeah, some of these guys will do better on long tracks with boosters in the middle. Here's another from 1983, all metal. So, heavy duty. And heavy. Whoa! Yeah, this is a rock with wheels. Oh, doesn't even make it through one loop. Boy. This would be good on a track that starts with just a long, high drop-in. Alright, here's that Combi. interesting shape. Don't know how he'll do on the loops. He's kind of got a long wheelbase. There we go. Yeah, he's also got a lot of weight. Well, at least he made it through twice. Well, that's going to get through once. Alright, this is going to be not predictable. Look at those wheels. Completely exposed wheels. Usually these kind of cars don't like those wheels. He rolled pretty good. He's old, 82. So let's see how he does with boosters. Yeah! Well, twice, that's a surprise. Not worth any more cries. We got down to six cars now. Oh yeah, the night's coming, I remember this. That one's a completely metal top and a plastic bottom. So we're gonna see. Yeah. One try for him. Number one metal top. Plastic bottom. 40 something. Okay, why do I keep forgetting that? Because I'm way past that. The dementia setting in. 40 something. Can he boost? Well, not backwards, he can. Let's go forward. Oh man, is he a slug? I'm sure he's not 60 something. Okay. Alright, here we go, 50th anniversary, rise and climb. I got this one memorized because of the mountain bikes on the back. Pretty cool car, pretty fast, he goes fourth. Let's see how he does in boosters. No, he can roll, but he can't boost. We're going to give him a good try. Nope. Huh. Oh well. Whoever you are, I'll boost you. Okay. And we're on final three. First up. Yeah. This one. I'm not trying to read that. Alright, give me a pair of glasses. Here we go. Nope. Nope. Next up, we've got the Cadillac. Yep, CPSD 09 Caddy. Let's try him. Whoa, that sounded terrible. Is she hitting something? Uh-oh. We have, yeah, look at that. I wonder if that messed anybody else up, that little lip there. Did that just happen? Did one of these other cars do that? Interesting. I wonder how long it's been like that. Well, it didn't make a difference with this guy. Nope. He can't go through the whole loop because his top is metal, bottom is plastic. Last but not least, the C6 Corvette, I believe this is our winner. I'm gonna flip back. I might have mixed them up just now. Alright, last guy. Let's go forward. Yep. You gotta watch that once to know maybe get any better. Alright, well, there we go. We're down to the four cars that actually made a decent showing. Actually, two of this What 4-2 model is pretty good. But let's go through each one of these one more time and see who shines the most. What 4-2, you're up. insane. I don't see anybody beating that. He's almost to 100 times. That's crazy. Yeah, I have a feeling that we have our winner, but let's give each one one try. Speed Racer, here you go. One, two. That ain't gonna do it. Okay, two tries. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, 24. Not quite close enough. All right. Second to last, Camaro. 89. Every time I read this date, it's different. It looks like an 89 this time. Okay, no glasses. I'm checking this next time I get it out. 5, 6, 7, 8 maybe? Alright, last try. Let's go, Camaro! Pretty dang good showing. Gotta give him credit. He's in second place. And then we have our original car came with the set designed for this track. Here we go. Come on. Do better than that. Let that 142 fill you up. That's pretty good showing. Yeah, he's smooth going through there. Oh, wow. That's pretty good. I know if you buy one of these new, you get two cars with it. I don't know what the other car was. But as you know, I got this one of a Goodwill. But it'll be gone soon, so I thought I'd try one more time, play with it. Dang, okay. Yeah, this one's, I wish that had been counting. I assumed you were getting close to 100, so that was getting a little. We're gonna call it a tie. Wow, oh, and he starts it up again. That's fantastic. Look at that. Well, folks, you saw it here. Roto Revolution. Almost 100 times for these guys. Pretty impressive. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking around through this video with me trying to focus on cars instead you just get in my face. Anyway, Geezer's out. Thanks for watching. Take care, guys.